Let's rock and roll, baby. I might be the only one in here. I might be the only one in this lobby with a crown.
They gonna come after me. We'll see. We'll see.
Man, I should've went to Mount Olympus, man.
Hey Mike, what's up, Mike?
Let's see, can I get a crown win? Ah, here come a bomb. 56 people left. I'm okay, Mikey. How about yourself, man? I'm all right, man. Thanks for asking, man. Man, I thought somebody was on me, man. What's that noise? Thirty-seven people left. There are three people there. Oh, that a lightning bolt? That ain't gonna do nothing but get you killed in zero bill, bro. Now let's see how fast they get killed. Let's see how fast they get killed. Now there you go camping. Bro, you camping in regular? You camping in regular zero beer? Come on, bro. Go out there and fight. You do camping in regular zero beer, man. At least half of the lobby in zero build, in regular zero build, and regular battle royale is boxed. What you camping for? Look at him, camp man. Come on, man. You suck, bro. All that damn camping, bro. I can't stand to watch it. That's what I like to see. There you go. Nah, they camping like a little punk. That's what I want to see.
I can't watch these bombs no more. Enough of these bombs.
Why they got, oh, they got me in first place? That's surprising.
was a good race between me and that guy. Me and that guy, either one of us could have got first place. See how close our time was? That was a good race. That might have been the best race I might have ever did. I don't know. They should have gave me more.
They should have got me higher than 80%. I ran that race well. I really did. Oh, looks like they updated the item shop, boys and girls. Look at this. Here, Daniel, your sweat skins, guys. For all you sweats. There your sweat skins go. This the one everybody like to run. And I think they painted all gray, don't they? Yeah, they like to gray it out. Yep, they like to gray it out like that. Take the logo off the back end. That's what they like to do. Use code air_joystick in the item shop. Oh, we got a new emoji. Okay. Recon expert. I got recon champion. And let's see. New item shop. Let's see what else they got, boys and girls. Okay, somebody gifted me this skin right here. I need to wear it. Somebody gifted me this skin. 800, you can't beat this, man. It got two different colorways. You can't beat this skin. Trinity Trooper, that's what it's called. Oh, we got new music out today, too. We got new music out. I'm not familiar with any of these artists. Oh, they got Selena Gomez. Okay. Ski Low, I wish. Oh, I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. They got that guy. When it comes to hip-hop, they like to get that old hip-hop, don't they? Alright, you're not finna play this music, though. But, okay, they got new stuff for you. I want to get this What Is Love song. I want to get that. But, they got new music for you Fortnite festival people. They got some new gear for Fortnite festival. You want to... Whatever you do, make sure you use my credit code, air_joystick in the item shop. It's right up under me. air_joystick. There you go. Help me out, man. I need it. Help me out, guys. All right. And all the people that do use my credit code, I appreciate it. Matt, CJ, Supreme, and who else? Yeah, Mikey, go ahead and play. I'm not stopping you from playing. Go ahead and play, buddy. I'm not stopping you, buddy. Go play. Okay, buddy? I'm not stopping you, buddy. I'm not stopping you. Go play. I'm not going to be on here long today. Today, I'm not going to be on here too long, Mike. I ain't going to lie. I appreciate you, I appreciate you hanging out in the chat, though, but I'm not going to be able to play with you today. My apologies. Okay. Let's see. Can I get the... Should I do another race? Let's do Battle Royale. Let's do Battle Royale. I mean, let's go back to rank. Where are we at rank? Platinum 1, huh? They don't tell me what to see. Oh, okay. I can look on my screen and see. I'm 78% platinum one. Let's go on and get platinum two, man. Maybe I'll call it a day. Let's go on and get platinum two. Let's go on and get platinum two. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready. Yeah, the Ghostbuster skin is kind of getting more and more rare every day. The Ghostbuster skin they didn't bring it back out for Fort Nightmares this past year, so that means it's been over a year since it's been in the item shop. I mean, we're talking maybe like a year and a half since the Ghostbuster skin has been in the item shop, so it's getting more and more rare. The Echo One glider that I'm using right now, that's rare. All the Ghostbuster stuff. So it's pretty, you know, the Ghostbuster stuff is pretty rare. Personally, as a Ghostbuster fan, what I would like to see is I would like to see them bring the original Ghostbusters from the original Ghostbuster movies, like the likenesses of Dan Aykroyd and Bill Murray and those guys. I would like to see them come to Fortnite. That would be nice if they could bring that. Also, if they could Back to the Future. We're overdue for that collab. We need a Back to the Future collab. Definitely. We need that. Now maybe I shouldn't have showed you glider because it make that noise. That's a good question. So can they hear that Echo One noise? That siren? Can my opponents hear that? I think they can. Yep. I'm not close enough, it don't count. I gotta get closer. Damn, what's some cool in it? I mean, what's some shield potion, bro? Oh, I forgot I got a farm. Still not close enough. Bro, I'm in the underworld, bro. Damn scope on there. I got a golden banana. I don't need. Look at that. Man, 108. Should be some chest down here. Damn, this is a long fall. Ain't nothing out on that boat. Oh yeah, shockwave. I need that. All these stupid scopes on these guns, bro. They got the sniper scopes on the regular AR. That's so stupid. The AR shakes too much. You can't do nothing with that. That's dumb. All this for an ammo box. Look at that, another shipwreck over there. Let's go check it out. Heck yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have any shield. Oh my god. Give me the AR, bro. Give me that metal. Heck yeah, that shit gave me 31 metal. Heck yeah. I don't want these wings, bro. I might need to drop the wings for the SMG. Ah, forget about it. I don't even know how to use them stupid wings. I maybe carry two shotguns. Cause this thing, 88 damage. This shotgun, 84 damage. I mean, that's some good damage. And they both, everything else is the same. I'm gonna keep this thing for evading. Or maybe I need to get out the storm or something. I know there ought to be something over here I haven't touched. 20 people left. Oh man, I got 500 shield. How much metal did you get? 6 metal. That's nothing. Oh, here go the guy with a medallion right in front of me. Oh yeah, let me get some of this steam. Heck yeah, bro. Heck yeah. Ooh, a sniper? Is that a sniper? Is that a ghost legendary sniper? Are you kidding me? All right, and that thing got a silencer on it too. Now we working with something. Wait a minute, I need the shield. Oh yeah, I need that shield on this ship. There we go, baby.
Let's just get top 10. That way I know I can probably, I can get to platinum 2 off of this. So let's just get top 10, man. For those trees to be so dead, for those to be dead trees, they should just give off a lot of wood, though. Look at all these chests they didn't open. Oh man, look at this. Nobody came over here, bro. Another sniper. Another chest. A drum gun, bro. Four metal, that's it. Ooh, another shockwave. Just sitting in the middle of nowhere. Shockwave. Get all over that. Come on. One more person die. I'll be in top 10. Oh, man. Look at these chests over here. I never even been to this spot. Lightning. Porta bunker. Look at that. Metal. Man, this is a nice little landing spot. Alright, we in circle. Top 10, baby. I made top 10. So I know I'm off the platinum too. I already know. We already know. I don't think I've ever been over here. What the heck is that? An SMG? A gold SMG? I'm good. I might have to get that gold SMG, bro. That's some SMG bullets. Nah, I'm shotgun bullets. Eight people left. Ooh, I need that shockwave, bro. I need that shockwave. Six shockwave. I got a pretty solid layout here. I know somebody running around here somewhere. I know they around here somewhere. They hiding good, ain't they? It's how easy it is to kill somebody with a sniper with one shot. One stupid shot. There you go. You said it's smart to stay low so you can get bot logging. Yeah, well, I changed my mind. Why you don't have your profile name up, man? I changed my, who am I talking to? But yeah, I changed my mind, Lan, because this season is so boring to me that I said, you know what? I've never gotten Unreal. Let me try to get Unreal. And that's the only reason I'm playing Fortnite now. I had to give myself a reason to try and give myself a reason to play. So, I'm trying to challenge myself. 89%. I thought I was going to get the platinum too. See, that's all they doing is sniping each other, bro. All they doing is sniping each other. That's boring. This person finna die. Finna die, bro. That's good for them. All they want to do is snipe. I'm glad to see that person get eliminated. So what am I? 88%? Is that where I'm at now? 89%. Okay. About to get platinum too. I'm gonna get platinum too. Preston, okay. Where you been up to, Preston? I had to talk to you in a minute, man. What you been up to? Let's do some rocket racing.
We'll be right back.
drove all them bums.
They couldn't get past me.
I drove them.
I know that course good.
Yeah, I think I got that course down pretty good. That's 85%, boy. They stingy with the ranking you up on Rocket League, man.
What you say, Preston? I'm in Texas for family. Okay, Ted Preston. That's good, man.
That's good. You spend the time with family. That's great, man.
I still gotta do some races.
man. I'll take that. Stupid bush rangers kid. Look at that stupid bush rangers kid. I ought to wear that and get sniped out of my freaking socks. They'll snipe the heck out of me with that dang on bush ranger skin on. Stupid bush ranger skin. I'm curious now. Let me look at the bush ranger skin. I'm curious. That might be a good skin for real if you turn the lights off.
Oh, wait a minute. Tomorrow we got a rank up tomorrow? Oh, snap. So which one I'm going to be competing in? I'm going to compete in Bills. I'm going to go to Bills. Because I'm platinum in Bills. I'm going to go to Bills. See why Preston asked about the rank cup. Platinum rank cup solo. Zero bill. Yeah, I'm not doing zero bill. I'm gonna do this one right here. Let's check out the details. So 7 p.m. So I'll be okay only 7 p.m. tomorrow.
I made it out the
Okay, you can play as many games as you want during the 4-hour window. In any of the three sessions, play 6 matches to win. In any of the three sessions, play 6 matches to win the Bolt of Light loading screen. Earn 25 points to win the chain of 50 points to win, and 75 points to win the Panther Ranker in-game glider. Okay, so I just gotta get 75 points. Players must at least, okay, yeah, 75 points. That ain't gonna be hard. That ain't gonna be hard. Yeah, if I get in top 10, I get 21 points a match, so that ain't gonna be hard. Okay. So I'll be competing in the Rank Cup tomorrow, okay. Alright, let's see if I can go ahead and get in Platinum 2. Let's see if I can go ahead and get in Platinum 2 before I get off tonight. Let's go. Skin everybody. This skin whack, bro. I don't care what nobody say. This skin sucks, bro.
Thank you. having access to a so critical. There's
six people left. This is a good song to play when I wear my Captain America skin. The black Captain America skin. Anthony Mackie. A lot of people with crowns in here. Oh no, somebody picked up the crown. Okay. I'm watching this feed here. I ain't got time for fishing. Oh, they brought ice machines back? What's up, vegan boy? People left. Here we go. Twelve people left. Eleven people left. Oh, look at that metal. 6 people left. Well, I gotta get out of here. Didn't know I had so far to go.
Platinum 2, 22%. Right. Man, you supposed to be asleep, Mike. Go to sleep, Mike.
It's a school night, boy. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, man.
Got me number one. Got me number one. Thank you. What you doing still up, Mike? What you doing still up, man? You gotta get some rest, man. You gotta lay down and get you some rest. I'll be back on tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. Your bedtime must be 10 o'clock, so you must have 8 more minutes. Alright, so that'll do for Rocket Racing. That'll do. I'm gonna call it a day on this. You can call me Chico, Chico. This is a good stopping point. Kratos is coming this weekend. I just have a feeling. Kratos is coming back this weekend. I can feel it. I'm out.
Come on now, dawg. Come on, man.